must be careful now. Sudden.
Yeah.
Treachery. Sharp edge. Well-placed cuts. Looks like a Saxon blade of some kind.
Can't do this alone.
You see what the world.
May you feast in Valhalla, warrior.
Hey, come here a moment.
I must take my leave.
Hope to see you again soon.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Happy hunting! Thank you for this. Whether fur, meat, or bone, we will provide only the finest.
And if you intend to go hunting, consider bringing us your kills. We will prepare the hides and heads.
Aye. I've been mounting Petra's trophies for years, and she's a discerning woman.
In all things.
I'll keep that in mind. Enjoy your new home.
Eivor, you seem to be someone with a penchant for trophies.
I do like victories, but I rarely keep a record of them.
Your weapons show the marks of great battles, and you walk with a pride that speaks to your triumphs. Am I wrong?
You are not. Why do you ask?
To bolster our trade, of course. Wallace is the finest tanner and taxidermist in all of England. If you wish the tales of your hunts to outlast you, there is no better way than making trophies of your kills. If you defeat a rare and worthy creature, bring it to us. We will display it for you.
A good idea. Keepsakes to adorn the longhouse. Thank you, Petra.
Oh, and before you go, could you spare a moment for a small favor?
Go ahead.
For the past few evenings, I've heard the howling of a pack of wolves just beyond the border of our woods. Unchecked, they will ravage the wild game in this area, and once the deer are dead, they may turn to us.
You feel we should drive them off?
I would eliminate them entirely, with your permission, of course. And your help, if possible.
A good idea. I will join you now.
Good. A pack of wolves is a foolish thing to underestimate. Let's go. This way. I last saw them prowling around just up the hill.
You lead. I'll follow.
Our settlement is in quite a nice spot. Beautiful terrain, and the animals here are healthy and populous. But wolves are a worry.
I think it conquers.
Maybe why the Ragnarsons moved on. Humans upset the balance of nature, and nature pushed back.
By attacking us.
A wolf will do whatever it takes. They were displaced. Now they come to our door.